Now that our sub-assemblies have been assembled, we have a plan, center support, forward direct clutch and our front pump, we can assemble the case, install the band. So an assembly lube on to hold in place. It's actually a selective thrust washer. Low reverse band right on this planet, so it's on in low range or reverse. Front planet and center support. Center support can only go one way. These bolts hold going up. You have it in place, you can see these bolt holes now line up right here.
Which ones?
These ones right here. Okay. Snap ring, the center support is in. Take another snap ring that holds it in place. This one does have a bevel on it. It's flat on one side and beveled. The bevel is up. Important that this snap ring goes in flush. Doesn't go in all the way, that means that there's something underneath that isn't assembled properly, whether it's a Torrington bearing that came out of place or your thrust clearance is incorrect. Just make sure that it is in place.
Rolling.
Okay, this is the intermediate band, which is on in manual second only. Forward clutch. A direct clutch. Intermediate spray. Turns counterclockwise, walks counterclockwise.